Creating a job alert. Click on the Job Alerts tab on your dashboard. As you scroll down, you will see you can add keywords, locations, types of job, and categories of job. Once you have made your selection, scroll to the bottom of the page. Click on the drop-down at Alert Status and choose Subscribed from the menu. Once you have done this, click on the Save button and your preferences will be updated. You have just created a job alert.